Well, one of the edges of the icosahedron got bent. There was too much weight pulling on the wires because they got buried in the snow. And the weight just bent the icosahedron. The other one looks okay, and the bungee cords held up okay. But clearly, the wires are not high enough off the ground. And this isn't going to work. So I'm going to have to take it all apart and do something different. I might keep the icosahedrons for some other purpose.